I told him to not text me while he was driving, to be cautious and look at the road.
One of the 4,000 teens that loses their lives every year in collisions. If only he hadn't turned around to talk to his friends.
He should have waited to adjust the GPS. It takes only several seconds to pull over.
The music was way too loud. A tough price paid for something so simple.
Staring at the new Ferrari driving right next to him, 50% chance he'd still be alive if he hadn't ignored the importance of the seatbelt.
All of the people my son left behind, choices he made that can be taken back, and families that won't ever get those five lives.